Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So this is episode 8 now of Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play, and we're going to do my first cauldron other than the one you do in the intro to the game. I'm probably going to fail quite a lot. I'm not very good at puzzle type games, so from what I can tell from what PlayStation Access have said, this is quite puzzly down here, so bear with me, I guess. I'm trying out the chroma key. I've got a green screen up behind me. As you can see, it's not completely done very well. You can still see a bit of green around the edge, but I'm learning, like I said, and I'll keep going with that. So let's get going with the game. So the cauldron's over here. I've been running around and murdering pigs and rabbits and all that sort of thing to help me craft stuff. I've got a few better weapons now. I've got some bombs. That's pretty cool. The bombs are great. I'll have you, piggy. Come at me, bro. Yeah. If you're thinking of getting this, make sure that you do go around and kill loads of the normal animals as well, because you're going to need them to upgrade your crafting bags and things like that. And you will need that, otherwise you won't have enough stuff on you when you want to get into a big fight. Okay, it's over there. Yeah, piggy. I fought something called a stalker earlier and it goes invisible. Oh my god, was that hard. Walker. The watchers are back. I killed these guys earlier, they've obviously respawned. The trouble with my camera being in this bottom corner is I can't see how much ammo I've got, which is going to be dangerous, so I'm probably going to run out of ammo quite a few times and not know. Uh-oh! There we go. Alright, so I'm not even using the correct thing at the moment. Come here, little scrapper! Come on! I need to put the sound sign on. There we go. Gonna silent kill this guy, or try to anyway. Come here. Maybe I'll override him. No, just silent kill. Nice. Ridiculous, look, how can they not see me? I'm supposed to get the closest one to you. There's no way he was the closest. Oh no, they're both coming. The other guys are like, what's happening? Come on! Silent strike one of them. Smooth! Okay, let's just pick up this stuff and then let's go and enter the cauldron. I wonder why it's called a cauldron. Is it like, do they think there's magic in there? Do they know what magic is? I mean, do we know what magic is?
This must be the cauldron Drell was talking about. There's gotta be a way in.
Somehow. Oh, so I found one of those. Let me show you. One of the data point things. I don't know if it was a data point or if it was collectible or something like that. Yeah, it was one of these. So, this one? No, this one. No. Here you go. So this is July 2062. So it did happen after, like, the apocalypse did happen later than where we are now in history. Okay, let's open this. Let's go. Wish me luck, guys.
How to open it?
I'm a scaredy cat. What is gonna happen in here? There we go. Ah! Oh, the lights are all coming on as I walk down here. Let's not fall down. What does the map look like? Oh, this place is huge. Sorry, I'm just getting comfortable. I do apologise for the state of the green screen. I need to figure out how to do this a bit better.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Just a watcher. Event. Death of... No. Okay. Dead. What are these things? Can I go in a vent? Oh, okay, so I could shoot them and obstruct vision of the watchers, I guess.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
There we go! Okay, so that's giving me some visual cover. Let's try and kill these guys. Dead! Where is he? What is this place? Is this like a metal pyramid? What did we build in the future? Where are we? Suddenly I'm outside? Oh no, I'm just down below something. I guess that's how I get back up, maybe? I feel like this ice is gonna break. How is he dead and why is he there dead? Nope, nothing. I'd said to prepare for this, so I'm guessing it's gonna be difficult. That or he's trolling me. He is a giant troll. When I first got this game, I asked him not to play it before me because it's my game and I was really excited about it. So when I was at work during the day, he took a picture of it in the wrapper and then opened it and then took a picture of it out of the cellophane and then took a picture of an open game with the disc gone, and I was like, what? And then I got home and he was like, yeah, it was just until dawn I opened that to trick you. What a troll! Who does that? Sorry guys, I just had a really weird noise. So if there are vents around here, that must mean that there are... Oh, a network uplink. But yeah, if there are vents around here, that must mean that there's going to be something that's going to try and get me. What? Oh my god. What is that? Where am I?
What does it do?
Here we go. Oh, it built a bridge! Nice! The level of tense in this place is unreal. Feel free to use the chat function, by the way, like you did yesterday. I will respond to you as and when I can. I haven't got it up on the screen, so I have to look at it on my phone, but I will respond sort of as we go through. The lights coming on and off is really creepy. Oh. Okay. Where am I going? It's got to be this way. This way. Through here. Ah! Okay. These giant magnets are pretty freaky.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
This is where they're built, isn't it? Oh my frick, what is that? It's not hostile. Okay. The Did she expect me to, like, jump on one? She fully is, isn't she? It's a ladder!
That's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
Where am I going? This place is so big. Oh, I can't pause it at the moment.
I've gone as far as this thing will take me.
Glad I've got a stealth suit on, because this is going to be sneaky time! How annoying is that, like, light there in the background? Can we get rid of that? No. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay. So there's one, like, literally there, which is really annoying. If he turns around, I can get in the eye, but if he doesn't turn around, then I can't do that. Turn around, man! That thing. That's not a vent. Oh, maybe it is. Okay. Dead. Okay. Oh man. Now they're all gonna run at me, aren't they? Yep. Here they come. Can they get to me? Are they like... Oh. Yeah, there's loads of them. Stay hidden, Jarve! What is that?
Nothing to see here.
Oh, it's a shell walker. They are horrible. Got knocked off, that's dangerous. Oh, so I can go down there and climb up, but how can I get up there? Okay, right. Let's just go for it, shall we? Alright.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
How How many of them are there, man? Oh man, there's another one. He saw me. How did he see me? Here he comes. He's literally coming up here, isn't he? Gonna rob your dead friend. Oh wow. What's up here? Freeze coil, nice. Okay, that could be useful. Come on, mate. Here he comes. Don't know how he's gonna get up to me, but here he comes.
Now they're hunting me.
Yeah, they are. But it's okay, cause... Oh, where's he going? Right in the kisser. Come on, boys. Pow!
I've got other ammo.
I gotta do some ammo crafting. Why are they just like, they're not very, what's the word? Active. I don't know, like, they are definitely passive-ish, aren't they? They give up very quickly. Come on. In your face. This is a bit of a waste of time. They're still around here somewhere. There isn't anywhere to hide, really, is there? Is that a duct? No, it's a network uplink. Okay. Okay. Strategy number two. Okay. Good. Okay. Bubs! Poor cat. Bubbles! Oh man, that thing is big. It's hard for me to see, like, the whole point in those things is so that you can be hidden, but it also makes it really hard to see.
Stay out of their way for now.
What do you mean stay out of the way? Come on, love. Let's go kill him. That guy, just, I can't seem to tag him. They've gone up there. That was beautiful. Dead! Hide. There's a lot of them, isn't there, really? Also, why can I be seen in this? I thought the whole point was that I couldn't. Oh, shit! Sorry. Language. That was very rude of me. Back in! Right, okay. Can't whistle. Why not? Dead. Nice. It's really cold in here, like everything's frozen. That thing 100% went up where I was standing! Is he coming this way? He is, isn't he? Oh. have it. Not have got it. It did! Yes! I love the bombs! That was satisfying. Okay, so I am a cautious game player, but I got there in the end, so it's all good. Right, what was up here that these guys were going to? What's all the noise about? What else is here? Somebody itchy nose! Right, okay. This place is scary. What else we need to go up there? How do I get up there? Alright, let's have a look. Can't put out the lights. Okay. Ah, haha. Here. This is so creepy. Alright, so I didn't go down there, and I'm kind of wondering whether... What the hell is that? Let's go and have a look. Let's go and have a look, guys. Come on. What's the point in doing this if we don't do it fully? I still can't get over the fact that drop down is square. Like, Gorilla, you've made a beautiful game, but why did you play with all the natural ways of controlling PlayStation games? Everybody knows it's circle to drop. Everybody! Okay, right, let's have a look what's in here. There's a supply crate thing there. Oh, the triangle on my keypad keeps sticking, that ain't good. What is that? Oh my god! Just go see it. We might die now, guys, sorry. What is happening? Yeah, let's go. Let's go now. Run away! Just need to check the chat a second, guys, so I know I've gone a bit dark. Hi! Yeah, I do like it. Not as much as The Witcher, though. That's, yeah, it's always going to be my favourite, I think. I don't think there's going to be anything that comes close, really. Yeah. Okay. Right, so let's get back on with it. Hi, Adam. I feel like I should be scanning more often. Ah! Alright, let's drop down. Okay. Down there. Is that another one of those things? What is it? A fire bellow back. Let's not. What ones are the fire ones weak to? Are they weak to fire or are they weak to the opposite of them? Okay, right. Yeah, fire. No, freeze. Okay. In that case, totally hit it with freeze. Or did I? No, there's a shield around it. There's still a shield around it.
Almost to the heart.
Like, that's a good thing, Aloy. Hi, Jack. That was weird. All right, do I want to do this? What's down here? Oh, let's just do it. Yay! They definitely got inspiration from Tomb Raider, didn't they? Not that that's a bad thing, Tomb Raider's amazing, but you can just really tell the inspiration has come from places like Tomb Raider and The Witcher.
Got too much already.
Got too much what? Corruption coils, okay. Oh, well, oops. Okay. Why do I feel like I'm going to get my ass kicked in here? Hey, Ad, look, the green screen works, by the way. Nearly fell off the sofa putting it up, but it works.
There's gotta be a way. This is how machines are made. Rather than out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place.
Can they get up to me here? I don't think they can they? No. Okay, right then. Yeah! Okay, what else is in here? Thing is though, it's gonna... Yeah. What am I supposed to do here? Oh really? You want me... okay. Suddenly gonna finish being made, isn't it? I think this may be the first time you're supposed to encounter a bellowback. I just maybe encountered them wandering around the place. A purple one?
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Well, I'm gonna leave something else behind because that's pretty awesome. Okay, what do I need to hold to drop triangle? Probably gonna be pretty useful now. Okay. Okay, right, okay, just trying to think what I can do to not completely die here. Try and blow it off a bit as well. He's level 18, so he's above my level. Like, what am I supposed to do here? Discharge pylon. Isn't that where I came down? Not that way. Can I climb this? I totally can climb this! Let's go! Gonna break its thing and then it will come out. Okay. Oh, I hate it when you... There we go. Wish me luck! Oh. Oh man, that's not fair. Danger. Screw you guys. Let's go. I really wish I could lock onto things. I don't like that I can't. Oh my god, I'm on fire. Man, that was bad timing. I'm nowhere near, like, killing it. Shit. Sorry, guys. I know I wasn't in the camera then. I just, like, sat up really quickly. Like, this isn't going very well. Okay, I want to equip this one. I've just realised I haven't, like, ever used the rope caster. Probably would be a good idea. Is it tied down? It is tied down. Right, okay. Stop, move, let's go. pinned down again. Oh, the triangle button is really sticking on this. I can hear gas. That is never a good sign. What loot do I get from you? Oh, it is purple. A 42% freeze coil. Nice. Okay, how do I get out of here, I guess? Don't run into the walls because you'll get shocked. Right, okay. Well, I killed the thing. Ah, there, okay. Ghost time. Oh wow, it's pretty in here now. Oh, and I got out. Okay, cool. Oh wow, look how pretty it is outside. Alright guys, so that was the Sigma Cauldron. It wasn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. I was a big wimp, I know that. So yeah, I'm going to run around for a bit and open up some more areas. I will probably do some more broadcasting maybe in about half an hour's time. So if you want to watch live, I'll see you then. Adam and Jack, I will see you then. Hi guys. And everyone else, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you can see what's coming next on the channel. Bye!